Nice to see all of you again. No, I know. We've been waiting for this for a long time. But yeah, it's time to finally put an end to the Czechoslovakia series. Like, I already thought for 2 episodes or so that it would be finally over, and it never was. But now, I'm not gonna stop until I'm done with the Germans. It's like so close. I don't care how much I gotta spam, I'm bringing them down. Let's first check and see how things are working. It's alright. Sorry for always shoving the cursor in the edges of the screen. I just played Boy 4 for like 40 hours or something, made a huge France campaign, and I kinda got used to this system. Never mind that, I'll get accustomed to this thing too. Well, it's the Polish, and they are Comintern. Oh, yes, I remember, in this match that the Poles turned communist. The blessings of random events. Victory is guaranteed. Yeah, we will take advantage of the front lines that the Russians have. We're gonna pummel them a bit and take their Yeah, that's nice. Oh, we cannot advance in Italy. Because it's the Americans that... Well, I hope they do a good job. And I hope... Well, I guess this match is kind of pretty much won. It's just a matter of time. And they lost the capital. Oh, jeez. Para spamming! If somehow the Russians manage to hold Copenhagen and me Oslo, then they're done. Mm-hmm. Well, they must be a special breed of stupid to let their bombers exposed. Can anyone explain to me how an Italian division got here? Okay. I hate having to fight Polish people. However, I don't have a choice. There goes 1,000 military power points of the Soviets. All at once. No way but ahead. All right. I'm gonna promote down the education. Portugal really has no more chance of survival. One turn and they're gone. I don't think I'm not gonna advance anymore to Russia. Just as I said, special breed of stupid. Otherwise, I can't explain why they did this. Now hang on a second. Oh, I thought. Yeah, speaking of a special breed of stupid, I thought my objective was to destroy Germany, whereas my objective was just to conquer 100 provinces. Genius. You know, I really can't hold myself from making a bad pun. Like, if we are playing with the Czech Republic, well, it just makes sense to want to checkmate them. You know? So yeah, we annihilated them pretty fast. I guess we'll stick with it. Portugal is gonna be destroyed. Alright now. Oh, they're gonna be pretty fast against Italy too. Not bad. Not bad. I'm not resisting. Thank you.
epic.
How much did he get? 1000, but I can see most of that 1000 is actually their navy. These things are only accounting for like 500 or something. I think we can beat them. We just have to make good plans. Here is hope that the British will finally do something about those goddamn German ships. If the stupid French knew how to take Tripoli, then Italy would have been capitulated by now. Unless they have some sort of a key province in Benghazi. Does anyone remember if they do? Correct. Idiot. Seriously, doesn't he know that I can do that? That assassination with my paratroopers? Oh, look, the Americans are murdering the Italians. Good, good. I secured Kostrin. No. Not secured. Oh, good. So Gadavia and Benghazi don't have any key points, so I think the French can take them out. Well, there's a lot of things in this game that don't make much sense. I'm gonna try to not dwell too much on them. Yeah, suddenly the Germans have 9-10 divisions in Copenhagen. It's a bug where the AI can put divisions wherever it likes, no matter if they don't have a factor. Usually it's just key provinces, but you'll see, sometimes it's random provinces. And I think I saw that you can do it as well, but no idea how to replicate. So I can't test it. Honestly, let's cut the expense of the Turks. Oh boy. Great! When the tanks split, it's the perfect time to take them out. And now can anyone please tell me Great Britain has it, is going to do its turn and bombard those two fleets with their huge arsenal of bombers? Actually, having the Poles doing this is a good barrier. What's their strength? 9 elites, what's ours? 7 elites, we can't do it. Without a trick. Alright, one more turn and they're done for. Really smart. They decided to get encircled. Thank you. Wait, you're telling me Germany still has income? Where? No, maybe it represents the income they had this term. Oh, the French took Tripoli and they lost it again. I'm pretty sure the Italians will take it back. No? Well, the French were stupid, but it seems the Italians were stupid too. And because Germany is done, except for those fleets that I just can't be arsed to do something about them. Takes too long. Hooray! Checkmate! That's a lot. A lot of fleets.